This is a Tiny Milk keyboard, and it's got a spacebar that sounds way too good. So this thing used to have a case on it, but I kinda like it without it. Anyways, it's got Lubed Hippo switches on it, and the spacebar has a Boba U4T. It's got Durock V2 stabilizers with Holee mod, and everything is connected to this Daisy PCB with a carbon fiber plate. Alright, now you might be thinking, what is the point of this keyboard? Well, it's basically useless, except for one thing, the sound.